I was heading into the belly of the beast and was gonna come out either with some answers or dead. From the outside, it looked like an old factory eking out its last days before it crumbled into a pile of rust. But on the inside, the place was pure gold. Literally. Time to light this place up.
He's over here!
Time to bring the fight to them.
It's slay!
Time to take out the trash. From what I saw, I began to understand what was going on. About 100 years ago, officials said the gold was all gone from what was then called Glitter City, so they renamed it Grant City. But that wasn't exactly the truth. Thank you. That ought to do it. Now I can get out of here. There was plenty more gold. They just didn't have any way of getting to it back then. So they sat on the secret and let it turn into legend. But it seems William Pinnacle had figured out how to wrap his mitts around that legend and call it his own. Prisoners, the hell are they doing in here? that ain't the biggest rat in the rat hole. Figures they'd use prison labor. Who'd better to authorize this shady sort of extracurricular activity than the mayor himself? Pinnacle certainly had some things to answer for, and the list was growing longer.